NinjaCon 2016, and I again revived my Takashi cosplay, but fully upgraded and more decked out. Here, I'll let you see real quick. So yeah, I'm a little late. I'm like about 1 hour. I started like at 10 a.m. and I missed all the opening ceremony. And there's currently like a little concert or whatever going on. Yeah, the price, we're still the same, $30 for the badge. So, and this has only just begun, so yeah. Stay tuned. See those two photographers that are walking by? Yeah, they just walked right up to me. Took some photo shoots with me, so yeah, that was pretty cool. He was wondering what anime I was from because he recognized my baseball bat inside my backpack, but he couldn't quite catch it, so I had to name it off for him. So yeah, I was like, I'm Takashi from High School of the Dead. And we got Ash coming up from Pokemon. I did see a Jill Valentine from Resident Evil 3 around here. Yeah, later on I'll ask for a pic. Yeah, that little concert over there is still going on. Hell yeah. This has only just begun. Oh. Looks like we got a Luffy from One Piece way over there. So yeah, stay tuned everybody. Oh, yeah, just continue strolling around. Yeah, it looks like they're setting up the stage up there for a band. We got a lot of tabletops over here. Sure, you buy all the merchandise. Yeah, you can buy the buttons, the t-shirts, some decals, some Lush toys or something. Yeah, we got some costumes just chilling over here. Oh, and this food truck made a return. So, yeah. Oh, here, we got some prints. Yeah, later on I'll buy a print, maybe. Or buy a t-shirt, maybe. Oh, we got some Ghostbusters cosplayers. It's about lunchtime, so yeah, check back in your lair. Okay, small update. Just returned from Subway, just getting a little lunch break, and now I'm back at NinjaCon. This is, apparently this is the entrance made. Last year, that old thing was all over the place. I don't know if they got a band going or something. Okay, catch you guys later on. Okay, here's your update. Just chilling out here in the shade, cause damn, it's fucking hot out here. Yeah, I've been sweating so much that the fake blood on my face is starting to come off. So I gotta cool off and reapply. Wait for it to dry down. Shit. Oh, we got Link over there. Yeah, Link from Legend of Zelda. Oh, yeah. So yeah, pretty cool. I found the gaming room. and they kind of rearranged it this year. I mean, last year at the gaming room, it was just right across the hallway. Yeah, it was in this room. Looks like they're doing a panel of some sort. Hey, look who's returned. It's Little Mac.
Got a backup. Little Mac getting ready for a photo shoot.
Yeah, right out there in the Japanese Gardens. That's where they did the concerts last year.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, got just taking a little stroll to the garden areas. Yeah, we got a cosplayer over there getting a photo shoot. Some cosplayers over that way. Yeah, last year, like I said before, this is where they were having the concerts, but the concerts are upstairs on the plaza stage.
That's it. Check in back with you later.
Oh. I was in the gaming room. Yeah, met up with my friend Carlos from last year's NinjaCon. He was cosplaying as Little Mac again. Also, this other photographer wanted to take a photo of me. So yeah, he took like 3 photo shoots. His name was Jordan. He's gonna send them to me soon. So yeah. Yeah, I'm back in the shade over here again, cooling off. Damn, why does it have to be so hot all today? I mean, last year wasn't even that hot. Oh yeah. I guess another concert's going on over there, but it sounds all hip-hop, so I'm not interested. Thought about continue exploring the gaming room. But damn, it was hot out there too.
Hot down there too, I imagine.
Yeah, with these tents kind of looks like trying to gives them that Renaissance affair. Kind of twist to it.
Oh yeah, girl, got a work for me. Can you make a clap? No hands for me. Take it to the ground, pick it up for me. Look back at it all, I'm for me. Put it right like my time, she ride it like a sea.
Okay. Well, let's take a bunch of Starbucks, give myself like a nice cold drink. I mean, I did slam two Power Ranger on there, so right now I'm looking for a bathroom. So I met these cosplayers, I was hanging out with them. They said it's in the garden area, so I got returned down there. So yeah, just cruising around. Dust Bunny Burger. Never heard of that. Maybe I'll try it later on for dinner. Yeah, I'll keep you guys updated. So right now I'm gonna cut off for now and use the bathroom.